Hey man, how you been? We found some more animatronics in the basement, and yes, they are from the original location. Though I will say it's a rather odd pair for a band. Having a Dalmatian animatronic along with a parrot? That looks more like a Chica knockoff. I don't think it matches very well, but I'm not gonna judge anyone who gets these things. There's still more stuff I have to bring up, but due to lack of time I had, I could get those two animatronics I just mentioned up. Alright. I'll leave you to your job. See you tomorrow. hey man, listen, I don't really have much to say for this match other than to keep up the good work. And I want to tell you that the auction is going well, and everything is almost gone except the animatronics. I don't know why no one has bought them yet. You think since a lot of people always wanted to keep their animatronics in their houses or apartments, they would be bought right away considering their price? I guess not everyone is into that sort of thing. Tomorrow morning, me and the management are going to clear the basement one last time. See you on the flip side. "Hey man, listen, I got some bad news. The manager is gonna close down the yard sale after today because there really isn't anything left to sell, and the animatronics are only drawing away customers than attracting them. It also kinda ticked me off because I found and bought up another animatronic for nothing. If you don't know what it is, it's an endoskeleton for the original Fazbear suit from Fazbear Entertainment. After the incident at the newer location, both companies denied to split up due to creative differences, and they left behind a lot of junk. This will be your last night at the warehouse. Keep an eye on things, make sure the animatronics aren't wandering around the building, and once you're done with all that, you get your last paycheck from CBZ Entertainment. Okay, good night, and good luck.